step into my world where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next Frequency Vibrations, aka Freak. This is Living the Dream.
To wake up the whole project.
Aw, oh, man, whatever. This is our court. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living the dream.
What?
Sis, I'm living the dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep. Just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps. Pops delivering the mail.
Never complained. Never missed a day.
Yeah, well, Mom's did when she had us.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA, in the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, make it sit back, chill, the rest of their natural born lives.
If we can move them out of here, because we know they're going to be kicking and screaming.
Right.
Boom! What else, CC? This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though!
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because Coach is a hater. He only wanted one player to shine, but it's all good, though. My man Freak is extra nice with it. We both going to the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
Ugh. It's the crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
Nah, see, that's my new mouthwash.
Distilled.
Oh, you got jokes
man,
early in the AM.
Why
you two always beefing?
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb bum. Let's just keep it 100. Two times 50.
Wow, you see how she doing mathematics on me, though? This is a tax on my character. As you already know, I'm an upright citizen with high morals and values.
Anywho, it's time for us to get to school and we can't be late. Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, and yeah. I'm gonna take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off, head on a desk? Or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because right. I can't sleep at night.
Freak, you believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down, down is up, left is right, right is left. Wait, how to... You know what? It's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you what? Twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat. Hate it.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it's mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying, though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Give me some.
All right.
Wow.
Oh, CC, you ain't right. But that's all right.
And why is that?
Because you keep forgetting. I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear. A friend, a freak.
FOF?
Yeah, that's hot, right?
Nah, that's corny.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. All right, hurry up.
Hey, yo, Freak, I'm going to see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
And you know me. I'm going to be there. Man.
That's exactly it, Vic. I know you, B. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
The slip dick. Hey, sis, hold up.
basketball fans, tip-off is minutes away. Tonight's matchup is your Parkside Dragons versus, all the way from Midtown, the Bulldogs. Grab a seat and let's get ready for Parkside Dragons basketball. Go Dragons!
Yeah! Hey. Oh, damn.
Vic, come on. Let's just go find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
go. Me. Sit. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
2 points, Court Kiefer. Side with the lead, but there's still basketball to be played. A reminder for all students, if you are interested in a spring break trip to Hong Kong, please notify Mr. Luck as soon as possible. Reservations for this once-in-a-lifetime trip are limited. Freak. That's his first personal foul. Timeout, mid-pack. Attention Parkside seniors. A reminder to submit your graduation packets in advance if you're planning on attending the graduation awards and ceremony. And I hope you all know. Defensive foul. Thomas Brothers. That's his first personal foul.
I can't have another one. Shape up. Shape up.
Down ball. A reminder to Dragon students and parents, the school's jazz band, the These Sharks will be performing their annual concert next Friday in the theater. Tickets are going fast, so pick yours up today.
You can't play with us, Rosa.
My boy, Freak. Turnover. Heart side ball. Robert Andrew with the bucket.
Hey, someone come get this.
2 points. Thomas Brothers.
Patrick Ewing, Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current play of former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament in back-to-back years. See, we love players with that streetball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia is a great stage for you to continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect institution for you to develop as a man. We look forward to your decision, Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are an essential basketball institution. We can boast 3 national championships, 10 Final Four appearances, 21 alumni who have received 25 All-American selections. 7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffith, and Francisco Garcia. Freak, you are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that to Louisville, and I promise to you, your dreams will be fulfilled and basketball greatness awaits.